All time flies. The last time the Republic of Ghana carried out a housing and population census was in the year 2010. How soon has 2020 come? And yet again, there's going to be an important exercise to enumerate the number of people within this jurisdiction. This is indeed a very important exercise. Stand up and be counted. And don't be left out. And of course, the Ghana Statistical Service has postponed what would have commenced in March to a yet-to-be-set date for the National Housing and Population Census. As much as possible, let's all come out. And the population of this republic now is only mere speculation. Some say we are 30 million, others say we are more than 30 million. So it is important as concerned citizens of this republic that we participate in a very important national exercise like this one. Don't be left out. Rally your family members, relatives, and loved ones so they participate in this. And please, don't spread false rumors that the population census will not happen. The Ghana Statistical Service has indicated that indeed we will stick to the schedule of carrying out this important exercise once every 10 years. And this one is so, so important. Don't be left out. And don't alienate any minority group because of their ethnicity, their color, or their language, or their culture. We are all Ghanaians under the big banner of this great republic. Be a good citizen and participate in this year's National Population and Housing Census. Bye-bye.